So Kaylin, what are we doing?
We're getting Starbucks, and I just ordered from a secret menu. I ordered the Pokeball Frappacino.
Okay. So what comes next?
Ranking it.
Did they call your name?
No.
To come get it?
Mm-hmm.
Probably why she asked your name. We'll see.
Let's see. So, what should we do while we're waiting?
So, tell me about the secret menu.
So, if you look up the secret menu of Starbucks drinks, you can look up different drinks, and then you can get like different kind of drinks. It's not on the menu, because that's why it's called the secret menu, because it's a secret.
Oh, so it's not on their everyday menu.
Nope.
What is that on your arm?
A tattoo that was coming off.
No.
A mark.
So I think that's where they call your name, like right over there.
Yeah, that looks like it. Take the sound of Starbucks with you.
I wonder what that means.
I don't know, but it would be cool if it was in Darth Vader's voice. The drink that I ordered, Pokeball Frappuccino, they made it just like in summer last year, I think. So they can't really remember, so they're trying to do their best.
That's right. Didn't she say that they only had it for like one weekend?
I know.
Last summer.
So I'm scared. It might not taste that good if they did something different. Oh no. Well, let's see. Did they call me? Oh, no, they didn't. I don't think so. We're in the Harris Teeter parking lot. Starbucks. There's a lot of people here. There's a bunch. It's my mom expected it would be rainy and cold, but it's actually hot. So they were hot in the car because it was like 88 degrees. Oh, and we're down in Chesapeake, Virginia. Right? Or Virginia. Okay. I get mixed up.
Did they call
it? No, I didn't. It's probably gonna take a while because they did it last summer. So they need to remember what they did. And they didn't have a button for it, so I don't know what that means. Like maybe they press that button and then it goes into like a computer back there and then they look and then
tells them how much it is on the register.
Yeah, and then they start making it. So they know they some people. So, I wish I had a Darth Vader voice so I could say this good. It would be really cool. Torch the sound of Starbucks. So, are you getting Starbucks, Mom?
No, I don't drink coffee.
Fine. I don't think so, because it looks vanilla. I suppose that pink and vanilla. Well,
hopefully they'll call your name soon.
Yeah, we really need to get going.
I wonder how long it takes to make it. I mean, they made that lady really fast. Did she ask you if you wanted whipped cream or not?
No, so I guess she's coming with whipped cream.
Probably will.
Oh, and I'm not a big whipped cream fan.
You don't like whipped cream?
And marshmallows. I don't like marshmallows. I picked the Pokeball Frappuccino because it had strawberry and vanilla, and those are really good flavors. I think it's strawberry and vanilla anyways, because it looked like white and pink, so yeah. Not ready yet.
Frappacino before?
No. Actually, this is my first time going to Starbucks.
Do you even know what a Frappacino tastes like?
Well, kind of.
So what do you think about the store itself?
Big. Pretty. Because they have really pretty pictures on the wall.
We can hear you.
They have very big pictures and pretty pictures on the walls. And they have their little coffee little station right there, so you can get all the stuff like coffee. Well, comfy, and they have a lot of tables. They have some tables outside, umbrellas outside, so, yeah. I need to see some more. They have stuff to buy, like coffee stuff in the air.
Right there?
Yeah. And salt, pepper, spicy stuff, chairs probably. These are probably the waiting chairs. Or a table. That is. They didn't know how to spell my name.
Sorry, they didn't ask you. All right, let's see. Take a sip and let us know what you think.
Yummy.
Is it yummy?
Yeah.
Okay, so I guess the secret menu does exist.
Yep.
All right.
Bye, guys. See you next time.